Hi and welcome to Kids Workshop. Today we will make our little friend here, or start making him. I have promised this for a while, so, and last time it ended up wrong. So this is a wolf from the Minecraft. And as you see, show you. It's built of these small squares, cubes, and they are sawed out of a stick like this one. So, and we need a lot of those. And the reason we do it like this is that it needs to have this 8-bit look, like that's kind of the whole fun about Minecraft. Or some of the fun is that it's only have this 8-bit look, so we will do that. But before we get so far, we will have to measure. And this stick it should be 9, but it's always only 8 times 8. So to do it right, we will make the length of them 8 2, so they are exactly square. This has to be pretty precise. And I would suggest that you don't have a saw like this one. We'll take the mic over here. You probably don't have a saw like this one, so you can use this, and even small children can use a saw like this. Because they are not such big teeth on it. Where is that? You can see the teeth on the saw is very small. So, and it's good for a stick like this. So you take one of these, and you need to have something to hold it against. So, and what I have, you can do like this, just and two pieces of wood with a couple of screws or nails or whatever you think screws are, of course, the best. And then you, now I have a little chair here. And then you just clamp it to the table, kitchen table or whatever. And you can use two. So you're sure. And there is a rich variation of clamps everywhere, so it don't have to be that. I have some other ones. I will show you. You can use something like this too. And they are cheap. And they are actually really good. And then you now I did it in this end, but we can just for fun make it in this end too. So you can see what I mean. And now the stick is too long, so we can move it over here, and then move the camera also. Don't have any camera guy in this business here, so down there so I can manage focus. I think you can see now. And then I need to make a little space for myself. Like this. See, and the reason I do this is so you have something to hold it up against, or else it's very difficult. And you can be really cautious and do an use an angle. So, because it's very important that it's but this one is very big. And the easy way to make an angle is to make a square, and then from one corner to diagonal, from one corner to another corner, cut this out, and now you have an angles you can see. So it don't have to be expensive. And see, can you see from my hand? Yes, you can. And first, very easy. Don't press too hard to get it too in a hurry. Now you have a fine little one. you can see when you have done it, there are small chips on it, or what so we call, so you can cut this. This got all black because the last time I used this one was to a car. So see, now you have one of the squares. But I will cheat and use the saw instead, because otherwise, we will not, it will get too boring to see me. Take your time and take it easy, and you will get a great result. Now we will find this one again. We'll take a little distance on it, and then you will see what is going on. Isn't that right? Here it is. This up a bit. So we can pass under it. See? And then I'll take this off. So that was only four, and I think it's about 600 we have to make. But where's my knife? It's here. I will use two cameras here too, I think. And then it's a little fiddly here. So, and then we change to this one. I'm just getting home from getting ready from school, so, but he are not in the mood for anything today, but sit and rest. It has been a long school week, so, and that's okay too. And his uncle don't have the time to play Minecraft with him today. You're going to a birthday, so one of his friends. So I will just make a few here. 10 or so, and then I will show you how to glue it together so you get a good result. That's kind of important too. The next thing we are gonna do is a trebuchet. We will make, and oopsie, be careful. The light are a little playing on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's good enough, this. As you remember, we made a couple of catapults. Is this first I make this one, so you could see I always make it one up front so you can see what we up to. And then together we made this one, and the measurement are on the site pixelfantasies.com, so under kids workshop, and you will see how it is. But and it's a working model. It's not just fun and games. It's This is a little tight. You can tighten up the. You can see. If you draw this, it's can throw a really good punch if you you can. Tweaking the, you can see this is what when you tweak this it gets really tight, and then it so, and the next time we will make a trebuchet, and but now is this guy here we are working at. We thought that could be funny, so on we go with that. I will just cut these few ones here. just wondering, can you see anything?